Nice move to elude pressure, but he turned it over. Weber with a shot. He scores! Shea Weber with a bomb, and Montreal in game six breaks the ice.
Martinez had so much time. He made a good move behind the goal line, but he went to clear it. He broke his stick on his backhanded attempt, and it went right to Shea Weber. Right side of your screen. Here's the move. Good, strong move there. And now as he clears it, stick is broken, and Weber finishes it.
You can see the whip in the shaft of the stick. Shea Weber's going to be able to blast it high and hard past Robin Leonard.
The reaction from the general manager, Mark Bergevin.